just doesn't resonate. But all of a sudden, I set it straight. Looking at my eyes and I let them wait. Yep, I feel some weight. It was on my shoulders, I was always colder. Laughter came over and over, I grew older. And I was younger though. Remember back then when I wonder so. This is just a little scent up on the low. Something for me to you to let you all know. I didn't become nothing, not for nothing. I've been doing this and I've been up in it and trusting that this would take me somewhere. Conversation busting and I tried to contemplate and it was hard to discuss it. With my family it's hard cause advantages. See, ain't no one out there could really manage me. I've been really on my own like a dog with his bone. And I've been lost on this song and I've been songs all alone. And I've been trying to find myself and it's been trying to find the time. And I've been trying to ask for help but ain't no one asking mine. And I've been crossing lines, burning bridges too. And I've been sad at what I did, but dad, this is what I'll do today just to let you know. I ain't killing stuff no more, I let it grow. I love the water, love the seeds and love the trees. I love the things that God does, I love what's above in me. I'm loving lucky seeds, still loving. Love would be everything after that, and that would be touching me. I know before you die what you did, and yes, it's rushing me. It goes inside my heart, it never does it crush me. But it touches me, and it rushes me back to that spot where I see what I see is G-O-D. I thank God for that. Believing in Jesus was the fact. That's what cracked my back. I couldn't believe it. I never thought I'd see the day or the light of day when God and Dad were finally be in the same time of frame, mind of frame. Amen, man, that was part of the game. That was the only thing that really showed a change. That was the thing that really made me believe that things ain't the same. And we come into a different kind of place. The end of times when it's in my mind, I think of Dad's face. He was talking about God, not even cussing. Didn't touch the alcohol, cigarettes, trusting. He didn't even want that. It still got into function. It was beautiful. Even though what was ugly was coming. And it was up and coming though. And I understand death better because of his life. Now it grows. And right inside of me, I'm not scared no more. No fear. Yep, I would be. I never thought I'd lose my dad before anybody else. Including myself. I never thought I'd lose my dad before anybody else. Especially Sean. I mean, he's especially gone. And I don't know how he could be still alive and especially wrong. But it's okay though. I'm up on my way though. Linda's got a heart of gold and that's what I say. So, and that's all I say. And everybody plays low. And I don't think nobody even does yayo no more. Thank God for that too. The 80s was crazy, baby, and I'm an 80s baby, too. In 82.